This is 3 cups of garlic cloves, and every 3 months I throw it all into a food processor and puree it for 30 seconds until it looks like a paste. Then I scoop up the paste into small Ziploc bags and seal them up. There's no need to add oil or salt to them. I like to use a dull knife to partition the bags into small squares, with each square equal to about a teaspoon of garlic. And then I freeze this for 3 months to use for soups, stews, stir fries, and any cooked meal.